Welcome back to Rock of Ages. We have successfully completed the story last time, and technically, I have gotten all the keys, and if you want to see proof... Let me show you proof that I got all the keys here. Yeah, look at that. All the keys here. This is the one that I couldn't get it on, the Witch's Sabbath, but anyway. We're not playing that anymore. No, we're not. We're actually going to be heading into some of these other game modes. As you can see, there's Obstacle Course, Time Trial, and Ski Boulder Training. So yeah, that's what we're going to be heading into. Let's see what each of these game modes entails. I was looking at the different maps. Let's go all the way back to the beginning here. So Obstacle Course. Race against another opponent to the end of the track. The first player to win 2 out of 3 rounds will come out victorious. Okay, well, you know what that means. You know what that means, that we're going to have to... Yeah, honestly, that is absolutely perfect. It's absolutely perfect. That's exactly who I wanted to play as and everything. So, yes. This is Sparta! So I guess this is just kind of like a race to the end. Go as fast as you can. Okay, that may actually screw me up here. Probably not going to play all the maps. I'll probably... Oh no, there he is. I'll probably just play like a handful of the maps or so. Let's go. Oh, he's like right behind me. Oh my gosh. Go. Yes! Clap. Yeah, I guess it doesn't make sense to do all the maps, but we'll just do like a handful of them. And then I'll try some of the other game modes as well. No. This is a lot less stressful than trying to get into his castle. Although he may end up winning this particular one here. I don't know. We'll see. So what did that do? Oh, spike ball. Spike ball, nice. Okay, he got knocked off. Okay, there we go. I won 2 out of 3 rounds, which means I am victorious. Yeah. Very, very good, right? Look at that. Do I get a gold, I guess? Yeah, look at that. It just kind of fills in with the gold. I don't think that there's an achievement for getting those. I know one of them has an achievement. I believe it's Time Trial. You have to get all gold on it. But I don't think that there's an achievement. I think there's also an achievement for a Ski Boulder Training, but I don't think there's an achievement for anything else. Anyway, let's check out some of these other courses. Yeah, let's do the next one in line here, which is... just plays our good old friend here, I'd say. Who knows? Maybe if it doesn't take too long, we could just fly through it really, really quickly. I guess we shall say, sir. Go, man. Time Trial is probably gonna be one of the most interesting ones. You should literally have a limited amount of time in order to actually get to the end. Oh. That really slowed me down. But it's fine. Because we still won. Okay, next round. Sir? I don't know if this guy even stands a chance to actually win, you know? I have a feeling that he doesn't. There you go. You would take... Oh, darn it. Oh, yes. Fireball. destroy everything in our path, but he has the spike ball. But I got the ghost ball. There we go, clap it out. To the winner. Very good. Okay, what's next? There you go. Sir, you got another thing coming if you think you can win on your own map. We should learn some of the shortcuts, such as this. Shortcut. Oh, we got the wings. We must have had some red bull. You know what red bull does? It gives you wings. Lots and lots of- No! Oh, shoot. No! Okay, we actually lost that one. And I had my wings, too. It's okay, though. No! Okay, this one I may actually lose! Wow. Who would've thought? Who would've thought I would be a loser? I can't make it up there. Wow. Okay, I just go the long way. Oh, his boulder is getting decimated, though. Yeah, this is actually a harder map. Harder map than I thought it was. Give me the wings! I need them. It's the only way I can end up winning. If I can't. No, I don't know. My boulders, guys! My balls! My balls are about to be destroyed here. How? He was on the stage for like ever. He just didn't go anywhere. Okay. Interesting. There we go. Darn. It's tied right now. It's still anyone's game. Wait, hey, camera? It turned me around the other way. How dare you? It wants me to lose. It wants me to lose. Turning me around the other way. How dare you? I need the wings. Give me those. Ah, darn. We still lost. Alright. Oh, we're crying. We're crying from our cute little ghost. Ah, darn. We only got a bronze for that. All right, up next. You know what? I'm going to take a quick look. See if there is an achievement for getting, all stuff on there. Let's say, get a gold medal on all maps in time trial. There's that one. And ski boulder, land your boulder in the maximum multiplier. Yeah, there is none, unfortunately. There is none. Anyway. Continue on. Sir, get your boulder out of here. Oh, is this the one that is just like a straight shot down? No. Different map. The darn tree. The tree got in my way! I blame that tree. I blame that tree. What did he pick? Oh, he picked up a spike ball. Spike ball. You know what? I got wings, man. How about... No, never mind. No, I don't. I have fireman. How about that? Oh no! He's gonna win again! Oh no! Okay. I thought this was gonna be easier. But it's actually not. I don't know what happened to him, but I like it. No, you didn't jump. What the heck? Dude. Get your darn ball out of here. I don't take kindly to balls around here, you know? No! He's gonna win again, isn't he? I'm sucking now. Suckfest. Jump, man! He's not jumping, I'm telling you. I don't know why he's not jumping, but he ain't jumping. Oh my gosh! I think it blew him up too. That was insane. I got obliterated there. Now where is this guy? How far ahead or behind is he? Obviously he's not ahead. Alright. We got this one. Yo, clap, clap, clap. Okay, now we just gotta win one more. Darn it, there's normally a power up right there. Shoot. Ooh. This is where we're kind of going to suck now. Don't be sucking. I tell you what. Okay, hold on. Oh, he's like right ahead of us. No. Get up there, man. Get back here. We mustn't allow him to win. Shortcut. Oh, it actually worked. Yes. Ah, we won. That was tricky. That was probably just like a silver. Yeah, just a silver. I think a gold is if you don't, if he doesn't actually win at all. Oh snap! You can't even make that. Oh no. That looks like you could. That's right. This is the one that has this here. Did I actually go ahead of him? I may have actually. I'm not sure. I did. Surprisingly, I actually got ahead of him. Oh, that clap is so satisfying to hear. That nice clap is so satisfying. Oh, darn it, again. Boo! That's what the crowd is saying to me as I fall to my death. Okay, if I can do the same thing again, then I can... Oh, gosh. Oh! Okay, it doesn't look like we're going to be able to do that this time. That wasn't fair. You literally spawned me, like, right there. Not cool. Not fair. We can still win. Slow them down, guys. Ah, oh, darn, okay. Okay, this is it. Yes! Okay, we definitely have this now. No, I said we definitely have this now. Most certainly. Most definitely. Although, I think he's like really far behind. I don't know what that scream was, but I did not like it, sir. And we won. Very good, very good. If I do say so myself. Okay. What's next? Oh, so hard to control that. Oh, it's the plague. It is the plague. That's right. This course is weird. I remember that. This course is very confusing. Yo. Target him, not me. I'm on your side. There we go. There are an elephant. Elephant man. Mammoth man. That's right, there's a gigantic cannonball up here. I remember that. And he just got blasted with it. Okay, I know a decent amount of shortcuts here, looks like. Yes. Get that Red Bull, give us wings! Alright, one victory. We should be able to get another victory. That seems relatively easy. By relatively easy, I mean, what the heck is this stage? This is the most confusing stage of the bunch. There we go. What is this? Armor ball. That's right, you deal with him. You deal with him. I will take the fireball, thank you. Although the armor ball may have been better for this cannon. Okay, good. Still alive. Oh, he actually tried to jump this. Okay, wow, okay, I actually made it. I'm literally about to die, though. I got it, though. Wow. I literally could have died at that last hit. Is this actually a gold now? Let's see. Yeah, it's actually a gold. Oh, great. Okay, Trento against those fools right there. That's right. This one is just like, you just go down as fast as you can. Cut the corners nice and smooth. Avoid this crap. I said avoid the crap, no. It's okay, he still has a bunch of crap to deal with. Go, go, go. Oh no. No! My armor. My armor, guys. It fell off. There we go. Okay, this one should be easy. Easy. Oh, he's just built a ton of stuff there. Did you see that? Oh my gosh. Good. Get away from me. Nice and smooth. Nice and smooth. Get rid of that. We won. Nice. I like that stage. Stage is like really quick and easy and simple. Alright, let's see what's next. La Aquila. Screw you guys. I'm going to win. That's right. This is the one that has that massive, yes. I love this. I love this so much. Just skip past all this crap. Oh my gosh. Okay. Must have fire. No! You stop my fire, man. That's it. I'm getting the wings. I got a good purpose for these wings. Such as right about here. Yes. Okay, that slowed us down, but we still won. Very good. I love the ghost. I love the ghost so much. The ghost is amazing. Okay, Rome. Oh, that's right, the War Pope. Oh no, it's the War Pope. Okay. The farting War Pope. I was gonna jump there, but it looked a bit too far. There we go. Just wanted to stay on. Farting War Pope. That's right. And then the cheater's way is literally you just go like so. Ooh, I wonder how good I'll do on the time trials. I want to get that achievement, you know, getting all gold. I don't know how well I'll be able to do it. Oh, he's right behind me. Darn it. Boom. Oh gosh, look, I literally like flew right to his castle practically. Where is he? Well, he was like right behind me. There he is. You can't win this, man. You can't win this. I'm getting all golds again. Because I am the boss. Oh, Leonardo da Vinci. Da Vinci, this is one of the harder stages. Ugh. Not a fan of this stage. Because it's so complex. There's a lot of water too. And there's those things that are going to be attacking us now. Do not like it. Do not like it one bit. No, I don't. And the water, it gets our balls nice and wet. It makes it so we're not able to actually win as easy. You get your balls wet, you're going to have a bad time. You need to be destroyed. There we go. Go, go. No, 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 no. Shoot. Too busy destroying that crap. Note to self, do not destroy crap. Let crap destroy itself. Although I just broke that rule by destroying crap. Oh, Da Vinci, what do you think about us winning on your own board, huh? We know that this is a video game. No! My armored ball. My armored ball. Alright, this is it. We got it now. No! Get out of the water, woman. Dancing around in the water. Like you own the water. Ma'ams? Sirs? He's like, ah ha ha, I got a few tricks up my sleeve. Yeah, well, guess what, sir? I also have a few tricks up my sleeve. Such as this. Can I take a shortcut here? I think I can. Get up there, man! Shortcut unleashed. Guess who won now, sucker? Oh, I didn't win! I got too cocky. Yeah, you just go ahead and take your win, man. You take your win. Oh my gosh, that was crazy. That's right. Cry, cry, cry. All right, Dijon Mustard with the naked fat man who eats everything. Sir, keep your Dijon Mustard body out of here. Your body is very Dijon mustardy. Oh yes. Darn, I thought that was the fly thing. There's the fly thing. No! That could have come in handy. Oh, he has it. Oh my gosh, he has it. Says yes. Dijon mustard gives me wings. Yeah, he just got blown up. He didn't use his Dijon mustard wings. Yes. Winner is me. And my armor gets that blasted off at the very end. Oh. Snap. What is that? A lot of crazy stuff happening here, I see. Oh no! Alright, hold up now. Hold up. Where's me mustard? I must get me mustard out right now. Just squirt a dollop into my mouth. That will always help me succeed, of course. Oh darn, why did I think I could make that? Did I think I had wings? I didn't have wings. Wings are, no, that's not wings. He's gonna win, isn't he? Nope, I won, sucker. I won. What'd you think about that, man? What you think about that? You don't think anything about that. Alright, Paris. Time for Paris! Take that, man. Ooh, okay. Hold on. I need the wings. We gotta go get some Red Bull here to get some wings. Oh! He's got fans. He's got fans that are blowing us. And not the good kind of blow. Or the other kind. There are a lot of kinds of blow, right? There really are. Lots and lots of kinds. Alright, here he is. Get in front of him. No. Shoot. No, he's gonna win. This fool's gonna win. Ah, we were close. Okay. Which do I mean by blow? Sex or coke? Yes. There are a lot of different kinds. A lot of different kinds. Yeah, it was that guy right there blowing us. Like, sir, there is a time and place to be blown, and now is not the time for it. Now is not the time. All right. This has to be probably one of my least favorite stages. Because it's just... ugh, you know? Always a good time for blow. If you insist. There you go, fly through it. Slow down. You're just going way too fast there, man. Oh, the wings, that actually would have helped. Get you some Red Bull, get you some wings, get you some blow. Then you know it's gonna be a good old time. You have those three, that's all you need to survive. Did I say three when I actually only said two? I don't know what's going on. I don't know what's going on now, man. Ah! There we go. Actually won that. Nice. Okay. That was Paris. Now it's time for Angers, the obstacle course. Oh my gosh. It is me. It is Miss Angers. And you make me so angry right now, like you just don't even know. Ma'am! And I see a corgi in the chat. I didn't know corgis could talk, but the corgi says, it's a ghost rock. Indeed. Oh no! I don't like this stage either. This stage is really discombobulating. Oh look, but she's right there. I want these wings, thank you. Must get Red Bull. Must get wings! I was gonna jump over there, but probably for the best that I don't. Oh wait. No, don't pick that up right now. It's not gonna work. Shoot, I thought that was gonna be a good shortcut. Yeah, I don't like this stage. This stage sucks. Corgi feet. Big ol' fat corgi feet. We still actually win though? I don't know. I don't know how far behind she is. Yeah, we actually won still, wow. She sucks! Alright. Now we just gotta win one more time and this stage will be done too. Wow, that fan actually helped me. It blew me out of the way. Ew, Corgi likes his feet sucked? I wish I didn't read that. I wish that was like something that I did not hear. Ugh. I'm like, I have some like barf in my mouth right now, just... ugh. Sir? There we go. Okay, this the person probably reinforced this. No, they didn't, okay. Shortcut. Fat feet sucked. Ugh. Loser gets to suck corgi feet, which looks like it's going to be that lady loser. That lady loser just lost. We won. Okay, what stage is next? Loin. Against Michelangelo, the angel. Oh, this stage. Oh my gosh, this stage. Oh. I'm not a fan of this stage at all. Hopefully my opponent will run into all those things. Oh, that's right. That is a shortcut there, isn't it? Sir, please stop blowing me. Boo. Oh, I wanted to take the shortcut. My rock needs to grow some feet and turn into a statue. Oh, I think that he just blew up. No, he didn't. Yeah, he did. That sucker just done blew up. Which means we have a chance of winning this. Oh, yes. Angel wings. Give me those angel wings. Right now. Use them to fly over those explosives. Alright, there we go. I won the first round. Next round, let's do this. Oh, building some more stuff I see. Oh! Give me these wings right now. Okay, that was really, really bad. Rock lives matter. Oh my gosh. Rock lives matter. RLM. Yeah, man, I'm just going for like one of them RLM protest things. It's like, that doesn't sound very good. Yeah, well, you know what, man? I don't really care. I'm just going to do it anyway because rock lives matter. No! Yes, shortcut. Just be careful. I have hardly any health to speak of here. Okay, looks like I won this round. There we go. Very, very good. Okay. La Rochelle. I think we're getting close to the end of the, there's only a few more stages left of the obstacle course, and then we can move on to the time trials. Oh! 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 I'm really curious how I'm going to do in the time trials. I really want to get that. It is the rarest achievement in this game to get gold on all the time trials. Honestly, I don't think I can do it. Not in my first attempt. I think I can eventually do it, but I'm not going to, you know, do it on stream, obviously. I'll just do my best with how fast I can do it on my first attempt, or maybe if I need to optimize it, maybe I'll try it one more time, and that's pretty much it. Otherwise, yeah, I'm just not gonna spend too much time. But we should definitely fly by it for sure. Oh snap! It got destroyed. Okay, well he's gonna win then. He's gonna win. Unless his boulder also gets destroyed at the very end. Let me tell you this, I will not be rooting RLM to him. Like, screw that. Only my rock life matters. Only mine. That'd be crazy if I caught up to him. I may actually catch up to this fool. I don't know where he is, but... Oh, darn it, that sucks. I think he was here. Yeah, if I didn't fall off, I possibly could have caught up to him a bit more. Okay. Because he's slow as molasses. Sir? Your rock is too heavy. Maybe you should have shaved it down. At least I'm not doing the block of ages. Plain as that. Because that's a gigantic block. Square block. So that is extremely, extremely hard to play as. Because you barely move at all. Nice, it gave me like a little speed boost. There you go. Yes, yes, yes. Thank you. Oh, I'll take that, thank you. Ooh! Oh! I got destroyed! Oh no, he's gonna win again, isn't he? Yeah, he may actually win this stage. Go figure. I can't make it up there. Shoot! That sucks. No! My ball! That's ignorant. Anyway. Oh, he's gonna win. Yeah, here he goes. Alright, well, he won this match. I won the other match. That's right, cry. He's like, ugh. Madrid, Porto. Okay, so there's 3 stages left in obstacle course. Then we move on to the, whatchamacallit? Time trial. No, you don't. Oh, this ball-on-ball action made me sneeze. We love ball-on-ball action, isn't that right? Sweet ball-on-ball action. Nice. Get away from me! There we go. That thing is mad. It's like, sir, what have I ever done to you? Oh no! Ooh. I think we still won this though. I'll take that, thank you. Yes, shortcut unlocked. Alright, that's round one. Ghosta! Yep, we are a ghosta. Give me those wings! Give me them wings! Oh shoot, I did not mean to jump. Oh well. This is like the long way, ain't it? I'll tell you what. I saw handcuffs today and thought about... Wait. Okay, hold on now. You dare say this in my chat? Yeah, handcuffs, okay. I don't even need to finish reading that because I think I think anyone else right now who's listening can interpret what they may from that. No! No, no, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. He's like right there. He's like right there. No, 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 no. Darn. Ah, okay. Here we go. Final round. Come on, man. Whoa, I don't know what that horrific sound was, but I did not like it. I tell you what. Is this like a shortcut? He like blocked it off. You know what? I'm going over here. Oh, something's there. Something there. He may end up winning because I took this route that I probably shouldn't have. Oh no! You know what you gotta put? You gotta put the handcuffs on, and then you gotta bring out the balls. I don't need to finish that either. I don't need to finish that statement. Bring out the balls. Oh, with this, I can make it there, hopefully. Come on, stupid fan. No, I'm not gonna be able to catch up. No! If I didn't fall, I could have. You should rock off him to the wall. Rock. Oh, I thought you said rock off. How about this? All this talk in the chat is making me rock off right now. I am rocking off so hard. Anyway, I should rock cuff him to the wall. All right. I lost that one. All right, two more stages. Oh, this is another water stage. Me no like water stages. Hello? Sir? You're going down the water path. That's what worries me about him. He's off to such a bad start. We didn't raise him this way. He was just brought up this way. Sir, are you trying to kill me? This sir is trying to kill me here. No! No, sucking at this. I'm sucking hard. You know, this stream has been absolutely filthy. We've been talking about sucking, blowing, handcuffs, rocking off. I'll tell you what. Yeah, this is another one of my less, like, stages. It's just like, the stage itself just seems so long, you know? Did I actually win the first round? Wow, I don't know how. Unless he got blown up. He may have gotten blown up somehow, and I just never noticed. But it's fine. Sir, please get out of the- please get your balls out of the water, they're getting too soggy. No one likes soggy old balls, okay? No one. Well, some people do. Some people like soggy old balls, but I tell you what, it's not me. You You now tell me I'm going the wrong way. I had that feeling. I had that feeling, but it wasn't telling me. So I was like, okay. The game? My gosh, I'm about to die. He was stuck to the wall. So you say I won. Oh, okay. Hopefully we can do that again and he gets stuck and or blown up. Oh, there he is. There was that fool. Okay. I don't know how I managed to I can't ever make that jump. It's because when you're doing the obstacle course, you get too stressed out. Like you just have to quickly just go through it. So you're not really paying attention to, you're not actually playing good. You're just trying to play fast. Gotta go fast! Oh, I saw some power-ups down there. Is he gonna win this one? Looks like he's gonna win. Yep, he won this one. Alright, one more then. This is the final round. I feel like I'm always going the wrong way and nobody told me. Huh. That's how you feel in life. Interesting. Okay. Not a good way to feel in life. But I think that's how we've all felt to a degree, right? There you go. I didn't get stuck there like him. Serves. Yo. Those things hit hard. Ooh, hold on. There you go. Go in the secret passage. Secret passage! Oh no, my fireballs! No, I'm about to die! Don't die, man! Want to take this as easy as possible. If I jump, I end up causing too much damage. Okay, so here it is. Okay, good. That was a tricky one. That really was. All right, looks like there's just one left in the obstacle course. Witch's Sabbath. Let's go. Darn you. There we go. Up against myself. I remember that there's a massive shortcut, but it's probably... Yeah, look, they put a bunch of stuff there to prevent me from getting up to the shortcut. So I probably shouldn't even bother with the shortcut. This is such a random game. It is. It's tower defense slash racing game. Why am I trying to go up the shortcut way? It literally takes you right to the end, but it's not worth it. Literally, I just wasted all my time and more than half of my health trying to get to it. Oh no, my boulder crumbled! My boulder, it crumbled. We don't like crumbly balls. We don't like them crumbly old balls. That's what happens when your balls get old. They get all crumbly. If you didn't know that by now, then unfortunately, well, you know. Sir? And then they fall. Yes, right. Yo balls, when you get older, they get all crumbling and they fall right off. Darn it. I'm not paying attention. Also, what makes the obstacle course harder as well is just literally all of the obstacles. There's so many. Far more than there usually is if you're playing against an opponent. Okay, but I won the first match. Okay. This should be relatively easy. I'm just going to go the normal way. I'm not going to try any sort of shortcut. No shortcut for me, thanks. Sir? You didn't jump. Or is that a controller problem? Okay, I got my reinforced ball. See, if you reinforce your balls when you're young, then they will not crumble or fall off when you're older. But you have to start young. Otherwise, your balls will get crumbly. And you're going to have a bad time. Sir! Ah, oh, darn it. I did not cut it off. That is one of the best sayings that anyone has ever said, ever. No, you blowers. They're like blowing me all over the place. Okay, here we go. I won Witch's Sabbath. Who's blowing me? Right at the very end, you're trying to blow me? It's like, there's a time and place for being blown, and it's not now. Okay, so that is the obstacle course. Obstacle course is complete. Let's go ahead and change our character. I want to play... Let's play as the farting Pope Man. You know what? No. That. Them. And I'm going to play as the Snowball. Okay, let's head into the time trial now. This should go pretty quick, I'd imagine, because it's probably just make it to the end and that's it. I'm just going to do my first attempt and that's all. As fast as I possibly can, right to the end, there should be no obstacles in our path, which means it should be pretty straightforward and easy. Ah, oh, darn. First attempt is all that I get. And then on my own time, I will try to get that achievement. Probably gonna be like a bronze, because I fell off. Oh, I didn't even place! Gold is 23 seconds, okay. Darn. Didn't even place. So now I know, we have to optimize our speed very precisely, very good. What we should have done, we should have played as the Block of Ages for a time trial. That would have been absolutely amazing. I'm gonna guess the gold for this one is gonna be like 45 seconds. Actually, 41 seconds, I think, is probably the gold. I didn't even place again. It's 29 seconds. Oh my gosh. I thought I would have done better, better than this. Wow. Suck city here. Okay, hold on now. Hold on now. We cannot have these shenanigans in the chat. I saw in the chat, I did not cut it off. And then, right after that, there's a comment from Dr. Phil that says, I cut it off. Oh my gosh! We were literally right there. We almost had a bronze. That should count as a bronze. We literally tied for a bronze. Oh my gosh. I don't think I can ever get the gold. I am sucking too hard here. Look at this. Look at this crap. Are you for real? Is it this hard for the gold? Like, are you joking kidding me for real, man? It's like, yo. The Dr. Phil emote. You wait for the Dr. Fauci emote. Everyone's gonna be using it. And by everyone, I mean only me. Because only I'm allowed to use it. Because it's my face, my property. Okay, I still don't think I placed. Can I place in any of these, you think? Oh my god. Look, I practically tied for a bronze again, almost. Oh my gosh, it's insane. These time trials are absolutely insane. I have not gotten a single award yet. Let that sink in. I'm not gonna, you know what? Just, if you fall right away, just restart it. I think the bet is, can I place it all on these time trials? Can I at least get one bronze on any of the time trials? That is the million dollar question here to be asked. What? I bet you if it wasn't for that, I possibly could have ranked here. I bet you the time is like 38 seconds. 38 seconds, I knew it. I have not placed. Oh, this weird stage. Oh, looks like Dr. Phil is singing in the chat now. I see, okay. We all cut it off on my show. It's state law. okay. Hold up now. Hold up. What the heck, man? What the heck? They all cut it off on his show because it's state law. It's state law to cut it off. I think he's California. I'm from California. No, he's from Texas. I'm sorry. He's from Texas. They don't cut it off in Texas. Oh! They only cut it off in California. I have not placed at all. Okay, this one seems like there's a possibility. This may be the only stage that I can actually place. Maybe it's because I'm playing as the snowman. Maybe it's because he's slower. Is he slower? I don't think he's slower, is he? I want to switch my ball after this. I don't know if he's slower because he's kind of snowy, you know? I didn't place. Oh, I placed! I got silver! And I almost got gold. Oh my gosh. So I'm gonna switch my ball. And I'm switching my character too. You know, I'm gonna hook up. Yeah. A jack-o'-lantern. And I'm gonna play as this fat man. There you go. Okay. I actually placed. Not only did I place, I placed silver. I placed silver. Honestly, I'm really impressed with that. Okay, here we go. This is one of my favorite stages because look at this amazing ramp. Oh my gosh, look at this amazingness. You can jack my lantern. Oh wait, it's been cut off. Didn't even place. You can jack my lantern. Oh wait, it's been cut off. Oh my gosh, what is this nonsense in this chat room right now? I got a gold! Oh my gosh, I got a gold. Oh my gosh. Nice, I like that stage. That stage is nice and quick. I'm really happy about that. A nice gold. Oh, this stage. I don't like these stages with all this water. At least there's no obstacles. Well played, says Dr. Phil. Dr. Phil. Philsberry. Oh, wait. You know what? Hold on now, Phil. Hold on now, Phil. Once I complete this stage, I got a bone to pick with you. I heard, Dr. Phil, that you've been cashing some people outside. How about that? I don't think that is really nice to cash people outside. Did not place. Not place. Oh, Mr. Phil?
Do you realize that this is a big problem?
Yes.
Really?
Yes. Yes, really. Yes, really. Anyway. Ooh, Dijon mustard. Let's go. With the Dijon mustard man himself. This stage looks like there's going to be some massive shortcut somewhere. There has to be. You know, there just has to be some massive shortcut somewhere. Like maybe like right. No! He didn't jump. He said, I'm going... Wait, hang on. Hold up. Hold up now. I'm going on raid to cash them outside. We gotta cut them all off. Dr. Phil likes to really sing, doesn't he? He's a singing Phil. He's a singing fool. We gotta cut them all off. They mustn't be allowed to exist in this world. I bet you the goal time is like 55 seconds. Or 52. Oh, it's 47. Oh my gosh. All right, Paris. Oh, this is like one of my least favorite stages ever, right here. Because it's so slow. All you gotta do is kind of ride on the outside. Ride it on the outside. Slow it down now. There we go. This lantern needs to be jacked hard. Oh wait, it's been cut off, right? Like, excuse me. Excuse me, what in the world are you guys talking about? This is like so gross. I bet you it's like 45. Oh, it's 44. I got a bronze at least. That's something. Okay, angers. Oh, that's right. This stage. Is there a shortcut to be had here? Kind of. You know what? Just restart that. Restart that. Here's a drink to all your hard work cutting rock hard balls off tonight. Nice. There ain't nothing better than cutting off them rock hard balls. They mustn't exist in this world. No, they mustn't. I don't know how they've been allowed to for all this time. Move it. This is going to be a, it's not even going to be a bronze. This ain't gonna be no bronze, I tell you what. Bet you that there's like some massive shortcut here. Nope. Oh, it was kind of close to a bronze. Kind of close. Oh, these time trials are tough. Oh, that's right. This stage. I do know some secrets about this stage. So maybe I can utilize them. Darn it. Oh, nice. Okay. But a gold 30 seconds? Are you for real? Oh. Okay, we're almost at the end of the time trials. Time trials going pretty quick. Okay, this one should be pretty easy. There we go. Because if you're going up and down the steps, you're going to have a bad time. Darn it! Darn. Okay. No. Okay. Well. We're not gonna place because we have to go up these darn steps again. Yeah, we're not gonna place. We ain't gonna place, sorry guys. Oh no! That requires such precision? Excuse me? What the heck is precision? I don't know, but precise jumps. I bet you the best time is under a minute. I bet you the bronze is about a minute. Minute and eight. Minute exactly for the other one. Oh wow. Madrid. Alright, Madrid. Let's do this. It's definitely gotta be some nice shortcuts somewhere. Okay, Dr. Phil is now eating a banana. Even though it has been cut off, but let's see. I can eat this banana in under a minute. Yeah, he can probably deep throat it. He probably cut it off and then deep throated it. This chat is absolutely filthy right now. And I don't think that the person who loves the filthy the most is even in the chat right now. But we have filthy person number two here. Okay, this one is actually a bit doable. 55 seconds, I need to get 54. We have a lot of filthy people in this chat tonight. Lots of filth. Lots of filth. If I ever try to get a gold on all of these stages, yeah, I'm gonna have a bad time. This is gonna be tricky for sure. Oh no, now he's deep-throating an eggplant. And he says it grew back after a year. Just had to water it. Nice. Let that be a lesson to all the kids out there. If you wanted to grow back after you've cut it off, then just water it, and you'll be all good. I bet you the gold time is like a minute. Shoot! Right the very end. Under a minute, probably. Oh, 44 seconds. Are you? All right. I think this is the final. Yeah, this is the final time trial. All right, we have to take this shortcut. This is the only way to actually get a good time on this stage. Oh no! Restart that. I want to try to get this gold. I bet you there's actually a way to like jump over this fence too. Wait, let's see. You know what? I want to see, because you can jump really high there. I bet you there's like a way to jump over that fence for even better time. I bet you someone has figured it out. Oh, wait, is it going to respawn me right there? Let's see. I don't think that it will. No. Oh my gosh, so that actually is possible. Okay, let's give that a try. I bet you I can do it. I bet you I can do that. Yes! Now where? Where do I go? Where do I go? Shoot. Where do I go? I didn't see where to go. I'm flying on a kite in the middle of nowhere. Might not return. Oh no, Phil. Oh no, Phil. Oh, I think they make it so if you land down there, you can't actually progress anymore, right? Let's try that one more time. I don't know if I do land there, I can even get back. Yeah, it doesn't look like it. Okay, so that's really not a good shortcut then, because you can land there, but you can't do anything. Okay. Look at those bats in the sky. Oh yeah! Come on, man! All those bats are cursing me. Alright, we got it now. Let's go. Yes. No! Why? Why is this happening every single time? I used to make that jump every single time, or most every single time. And now I'm failing at that jump, and I don't understand why. And this is pointing down here. Can I just... Okay. So I can actually just... Jump down here instead. Okay. That works. I bet you I didn't get a gold though. Maybe a bronze. Not even a bronze. Not even a bronze. Alright, well. That sucks. Alright, final thing to actually look at here is ski boulder training. So, let's see. Is it all the stages again? Surprisingly, it's not actually all the stages. Okay, break as many targets as you can. Jump into the best score multiplier at the end of each track. Alright, let's give this a try. Get some extra points here by hitting those. This is the probably the one that I won't do all of the stages. I'll probably just maybe pick two or three stages and I'll do those, because it's basically like all the same type of thing. It's just you get three balls, it looks like. That's right, let's actually try to get into the best one up here. Is this the best? Usually the six is like the best. Ooh, nice! I got it. Top shot. That is the achievement that I just got. Okay, so that is for getting into the best multiplier. And I got it. I got it. Really, really cool, man. Which means there's only a few more other achievements. No! My 6x multiplier. Okay, let's see if we can get that 6x multiplier again. Oh, no, not this time. Oh! No, my 6x multiplier. That's ignorant. No, that's ignorant. Alright, well. I'll just land there. Times one. Alright, final ball. Those targets seem like they're getting bigger. Oh, Dr. Phil also likes to say, "Felt cute, might delete later." That's another one of his amazing sayings. And by amazing, I mean he tweeted it. Oh snap. Oh snap. Yes! Okay. Nice. Alright, let's try one more stage. What's that one stage that I really like? It may not actually be here, though. Yeah, this one. This one I like. Oh no, this one. Oh yes, this one. This is the one with that massive ramp. Okay. I'm really curious about this one. You literally just start right on the ramp. And then you miss all the targets. And then you just fly over the whole thing. Massively. Really far off in the distance. Yeah, probably not the best stage that I'm seeing it now, but yes. Okay, final ball. Miss all of the points. Oh my gosh, that was like the biggest ball. And I slowed down at the end because I didn't know how much I was going to get. 200 points. Okay. Well, that goes, you know, pretty much that. I don't feel the need to do every single stage. No point, really. And I guess really the last thing, see if there's anyone playing. I doubt it. I kind of doubt it. I'll give it like a minute and see. Otherwise... yeah, overall, I really enjoyed this game. Oh! Okay, I was about to say. Patience. Practice against AI while you wait for another player. Okay, I'll practice against an AI, I guess. So yeah, overall, I enjoyed this game. I like the idea that it's, you know, a... tower defense racing style game, and I look forward to playing the future Rock of Ages games, because there are a total of 3 that are released so far. So the other ones are going to have, I'm sure, like a lot more things added to it. I've watched someone play through all of it. I just kind of forget what's in the other games, but I've always enjoyed them though. So, yeah, it doesn't look like anyone will be playing online. Of course not. And I don't like games that have achievements tied to online, you know? There are a few achievements that you can get online. You know, such as like winning, I believe, 10 matches online. And another is just winning 1 match online or something along those lines. And yeah, I don't like achievements like that, because for old games like this, you would never be able to get them. They're literally just impossible now. Unless you have like some, you know, someone else who owns the game, you can just do like a quick match or something. So yeah, no one playing. Yeah, because the achievement, let me take a quick look. I have 16 out of 19. The ones I don't have are Troll Face unlocked, win any online war game. So I don't know if that actually unlocks the Troll Face border, if there is one, but that would be really cool. And unfortunately, I can't get it. Troublemaker, win 10 online war games. And then Bling Bling, get a gold medal on all maps in time trial mode. That is the rarest one, and who knows if I'll be able to do it. Who knows? So, yep, that is going to do it for Rock of Ages. And yeah, I'll have to see you for Rock of Ages 2 at some point. So, I shall see you later. So, you take care. Have a great one.